Hi, I'm Kerri. I'm Ethan's mom. My son passed away at 19 years old. It's been a really hard journey, but how I find hope at the end of the night when I can't sleep is leaning on other people. I look for signs. I look for anything I can to feel close to him. I know that he's always with me, and it's been about 2 years for me, but I promise we can't get through this. We're stronger together, and we're shining light parents.